A few weeks ago, a small but very, very big update was rolled out to Automattic's Telex. Telex is an online tool that lets you create WordPress blocks just by talking to AI. And the update is going to make it much easier for you to create amazing looking WordPress blocks and take your block building to the next level. So today I'm going to show you how I built a beautiful carousel block with it. And as I show you the demonstration, see if you can work out what the update was. I will tell you at the end though. But first, here's the carousel. Here's my carousel that I built. It's actually a WooCommerce carousel that lists my products that I choose. And this is how I built it. So I went to the Telex website and I just put into the prompt, I want a carousel block to display my WooCommerce products. And then I just click build. And then Telex does its thing. It goes off and writes all the code for you. Now I speeded this up a little bit. It took a bit of time, but not too long. Now after that, once it actually built the block for me, the next step is I jump into my WordPress dashboard because I don't have WooCommerce installed at this point. So here I'm actually going to go off and add WooCommerce because I need the WooCommerce plugin, the base plugin, to actually be able to use the block. And here you can see me just going through the normal WooCommerce setup. I'm skipping a few steps that I don't need. And then what I'm going to do here is actually add some sample content. WooCommerce actually comes with some dummy content, which I've downloaded, and I'm just going to re-upload this to my Telex site. Click continue. And now I've got WooCommerce installed and I've got some sample content. So when I go back and start editing my block within Telex, I should be able to see something. And here we go. Here we can see the actual carousel block. And now essentially I've got my own little development studio tightly integrated to AI because I've got WooCommerce installed, sample data. And now I can just finesse things and reprompt and make it exactly what I want. And what's incredibly powerful is that when I go back and reopen my project, these are all the projects that I built with Telex, I'm slightly obsessed, it'll actually remember everything. It'll remember that I've installed WooCommerce, it'll remember my sample data. So it really is like building your own little development studio. So the small but big update to Telex is persistence. Doesn't sound very exciting, but it's really profound. What it means in practice is you can install any plugins you like, any themes you like. So essentially you're setting up your own little development studio that's fully integrated into AI. If you want to take it for a spin yourselves, go to telex.automattic.ai and you can start building WordPress blocks completely for free just using AI. Also, if you like this video, if you can hit the like button, it'd be fantastic because it does help spread the word. It really, really does. And if you want to see more content like this, hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified when we release new exciting WordPress content. Thank you again for watching. Keep well and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.